to hear. It's the sound of the Savior's robe as he walks into the room where people pray. When we hear praises, he hears faith. The Savior's robe as he walks into the room where people pray. Sing his praise aloud.
that has walked into so many worship gatherings this year, that has grown up in church. I believe that this song is for somebody tonight, that the Lord wants to wake your soul up tonight. You've been in so many settings. You've been in so many settings where the name Jesus has been said, and all of these people are around you and jumping and experiencing joy, and you just feel like you're missing it. And I believe tonight that it's saying, awake my soul. Sing, sing his praise. We are telling our souls to wake up to the fact that the King of Glory is in the room. That the King of Glory wants to be with you tonight. This is for somebody in the room. So I just dare you to tell your soul to wake up tonight. I dare you, because I promise you that the Lord is going to meet you in it. So we're going to sing this again. Awake my soul. And then when we get to the head and the hug, y'all better sing it with me. Y'all ready? Jesus, wake us up. Awake my soul and sing his praise all around. Sing his praise all around. Wake up. Awake my soul and sing his praise all around. Sing his praise around. Sing it. Hey. Oh. Oh, let the King of Glory enter in. Hey. Oh. Fall down on your knees and worship him. Hey. Oh. Let his praise rise up to mountains. Hey. Oh. Sing it out, awake. Awake my soul and sing. Sing his praise aloud. Sing his praise.
It's so crazy that you're here.